Hi, just want to show you quickly how category ads works. It allows you to put a different advert in each category. So if somebody visits one category, they'll see a different advert to the one they see in another category. First thing we've got to do is install the plugin. So just log into your site as normal. Go to Add New on your plugins. And then what we're going to do is just upload it from my computer. Just upload the zip file. Install, activate. Okay, we're good to go. Just go to widgets. Now, you can put this in anywhere that's got a widget. So it depends on what theme you're using. I'm using Semi-Logic Reloaded, the free one. So I can put this in anywhere that's where you're allowed to put a widget. I'm going to put them in the sidebar. And it's this one here, just add cat. And just drag it across. Now what you have to do, I will just put this in there for the sake of showing you, is pick your category. You can choose to have it on the home page only or any one of your categories. So I quickly copied some code in there. Okay, let's close that. Drag another one, and we're going to put this somewhere different. And again, I'm going to put in this one, I'm going to put in some AdSense code and just save, close. I think we'll have a third one. And this one will go in Beyonce. And you can just put in and remember you can put in AdSense, you can put in Amazon, you can put in if you wanted to sell an affiliate product, you could just get the code from them and put that in there. So you can pretty much put anything in there. It's HTML or you could put a text message. So you could maybe put this at the top of certain categories and don't forget to check out and mention some other category. Really play with it and I'm sure you'll be able to make it do exactly what you want. And then we're going to look at all these different adverts that I've put in there. So let's go to African American wigs. And there's ad one. Go to Beverly Johnson wigs. There's add two. The AdSense isn't showing up yet because I've literally just created it and just put it in there. And as you can see, we'll go to Beyonce. And there's add three. Obviously, I've only put them at the bottom. You can put them wherever you like. And the great thing here is, say you've got an article directory, you could show adverts for each different category that are relevant to that. If you've got a fishing category, you could have a fishing Amazon block show up for in that category. If you've got a category on motorcycles, you could only have motorcycle Amazon ads turn up in the corner there. Just make your little widgets and you're good to go. Any ideas, suggestions, by all means drop me a line. Speak to you soon. Cheers. Bye.